What it do, YouTube? It's your boy Dev, and we back in the trap and whooping up another banger, man. Don't ask me why the guy on the glasses, I'm on my Man in Black shit. And if the real, you know, you know. And ain't no black eyes over here, but if you know, you know. We vibing out here. But look, we got a role model. So let's get into it. Check it out, this long lost Dolph album.
What's coming up? What you think they gonna do? It's gonna be so many Dolphs in there. It's gonna be someone who's gonna take the shit and do it way bigger and really hit major licks with it. So that's what I'm doing it for. I just signed you all. Shout out my little brother Kenny Money.
Please. Kenny Money.
Kenny Money.
I was sitting in the hood with a dream and a weed sack. Fast forward chasing me with my role model who was the same neck. Who would ever thought that? Who would ever thought that I'd make it out the trenches? Turn myself into a boss. Turn my trap into a loft and turn my hustle into a law. Gonna get the money by any means, young nigga don't fall off. I'm a little bit of no ball player. I'm from my trap, niggas head off.
That's how it be, bro. Like, shit, we don't see no basketball players where we from, bro. The people that be doing this shit, like, I was a young kid when we pedal biking, got our next bikes, our BMX bikes. Like, niggas, we riding on the handlebars like the Dope Boys, the Monte Carlos, the SS's. It wasn't no choices, like, nigga, the Monte Carlos was the shit. Either you had the long one with the long booty, or the round one was the classic. I wanted the one, not the boxer. The boxers was hard, too. But, like, nigga, the Monte Carlos with the bubble butt, like, look like the homeless. Nigga, when the Doughboy had the new J's on and shit, had all the hoes sitting on the top of the court. I'm like, it wasn't no basketball player, nigga. It wasn't no Instagram back then. The Doughboy was the nigga on Instagram flexing the 20s. It was no Instagram or MySpace.
Money by any means, young nigga, don't fall out. Pull a little bit of no ball play. I'm from my truck, nigga's head off. Same nigga come through, now let him push off. Like, yeah, fuck a drum. Big diamond, trying to be diamond. Ranking my role model, head it off. I wanna be like him right there. I want this same type of car. I don't care if I gotta set some pounds. I don't care if I gotta go around. I knew I had to do what I had to do. I had to go hard. Get up your ass, go get a bag. Whatever you gotta do, go do it. I was on the block bumping that high class street music. 24 hours working the trap, I was not snoozing. Until somebody told me you got the gift, need to go use it. Got up in the booth, a lot of niggas tried to recruit me. My role model turned a lot of deals down to D2B. You know what you worth, you let them shoot you, nigga, you stupid. He showed me how to steer my home car, now I'm cruising. Yeah, I'm in full control, I'm doing what I wanna do, bitch. But I can't lie, I'm heated, all these lights can't even cool me. You ever lost a part of your heart and can't nothing soothe it? Have you ever been sad at the ending of a good movie? Feelin' it, this on my soul, I bet I make these niggas feel it. I don't wanna talk, I wanna put some in the ceiling. Put some in the ground and watch myself up to the ceiling. Too many for niggas leaving, how they take the really. Say man, how the fuck these niggas take my role model. Hey. Too many niggas get to meet they role model. But mine's turned into my brother, I got money with my role model. I'm stage with my role model, I can tell the world in my...
And that's crazy, he said he getting money with his role model, bro. He got him pitching that grind, man. Shout out to Dolph for giving my nigga Kenny Money a chance. Let's continue this.
Big brother was my role model. Street nigga, good father who would build a role model. We locked in forever, nigga, paper out and hold up. I'm a mission at the fearless. Wanna stop us, don't have to do more than kill us. Yeah, I'm hurting my head, I can't hear me.
Hey, your favorite rapper, no, he was his role model too.
Really niggas hate us, but they love us, they do everything we do. We role models.
Hey, Kenny Money, that was a nice ass track, man. I appreciate that link in the comments, bro. Somebody sent me it. This is fire, man. Kenny Money, this is a nice song, role model. Basically, shit, you got to get money and hustle with his role model, man. Like, Dolph is putting people on. And what I like about it, like, I feel like Dolph gonna stay relevant forever. Cause even the whole independent thing, that movement, even if he had a fucking distribution, I don't know what to do. Like, but look, independent means like, you get your money then, and you gonna get your money forever. You ain't gotta wait 5 years to get your money. Like, they get the, y'all know how that record label shit go. Like, you own everything, you touch everything. Like, if you pass away, like, your family straight forever. Ain't never gotta worry. iTunes check coming, Spotify check coming, YouTube check coming, regular, look at the checks coming. You know, and he set this shit up, and he said, I hope he sold everybody else how to do this shit. So like, come subscribe, tune in, more views on the way. Every day we back in the trap. If you want me to react to something, please leave a link in the comments and we'll get straight to it.